So this is the fish that Alisha caught when we went fishing, and I'm going to clean it now. A big one, so you can see the struggle.
This time goes some more of the fish. Out. It's the biggest knife you got, so do the best that with what you have. Easiest way of descaling a potato peeler. You need to go slow so it doesn't fly off, or else the scales will be flying all around the house. Just some more grip. See the motion to and fro? That helps you, you know, with getting the scales out. See? Scales out. Oh, gets you a little tired. Sorry about that. One side done. We'll check for some more later. One side, another side. Then we got a descaled fish. Leave the tail for last so you get a grip to hold it, you know. And now we go with the head. See a slight softer spot and go for the hit. I need some help, so yeah. Okay, we go through the middle bone. I'm just gonna slip this thing apart. You see the puff air, stomach was puffed up. Give it a soft. I'm just gonna remove some more of it. Yeah. And everything's out. Okay, this, unless you're a professional, nah, I've got the effort, put it in. I don't know if these are fish eggs, but yeah, just gonna keep them aside for later. Put it over here, clean the rest of it.
Okay. And that's the fish cleaned up. Run by some water and ready to cook.